That first higher head set busted me up. Total wuss. All right. So now I know I got to change my plan of attack. On days that I'm training back, we'll go heavy. 5-6 bodyweight pull-ups to warm up, and then immediately go to the heavyweight. That was only a 53-pound kettlebell. I've been able to hit 88-pound pull-ups for about 3 to 5 reps. Now, here's how I'll work it. This is a great way to increase pull-ups. Almost every day, not every day, probably 3-4 days out of the week, when I come to the gym, I'll do one set of pull-ups, a max rep set, and I'll mix the grip. Overhand, underhand, I'll also use the close grip, and I'll also do rope pull-ups, and maybe even recline rowing. So I will improve pull-up power or pulling power and just go through different ranges and different grips, okay? So I'm going to stay with the 53, recoup, and try to hit several hard sets with it, all right? Kick back, relax. We'll be right back, kids. More from the Underground Strength Show, rated PG-13. If you're under 13, I recommend your parents watch. All right, take care, comb your hair, drink your milk. Heavier. 53s, we'll go to 70. Now, even if I don't pull them all the way, I'm gonna hit them. So I want to move weight and think strength. All right, coming back. So since today's back day, and now that I'm training bodybuilding, I'm going to get more volume. So we'll max out on a set here, close grip, max out here with the ropes, and then we'll go here to the other pull-up bar, and we'll go underhand grip. So body weight max, 2 sets at 53, 1 set at 70, that's 4, and then 5, 6, 7 sets of pull-ups. And then I'll hit 1 or 2 sets of one-arm rows. Submax effort. I tweaked my back a little bit. That's what happens when you don't listen to your body. So I'm not going to go with bent over rows or things that require me to stabilize using the lower back. And that's also, you know, I feel like I'm putting on a lot of muscle doing this, you know, my bodybuilding routines like back in the day, but just tweaking it, making it more old school, free weights, underground style, killing it like that, baby. All right, kids, coming back at you. With good tunes, of course. Send in your music requests. DJ Evanesh in the hizzy. Right here. We'll put it on the iPod.